decades now in the Nigerian music industry, churning out songs as an independent artist makes it tough but not impossible to get popular. This consciousness has made artists run to record labels for support. However, the initial cordial relationship between the artist and the record label soon metamorphosed into a cat and mouse relationship over the breach of contract. In most cases, contracts have been breached by artists and the record labels themselves. In 2016, the one-time romance between Scales and his former record label, Baseline Music, went sour. As opposed to the impression that all was well, there was actually fire on the mountain, and the flame became obvious when both Scales and his manager, Osage, were arrested by the label for allegedly defrauding the company of a whopping sum of over 13 million naira. Similarly, in the same year, the same issue reared its ugly face again, causing a prolonged rift between the Alterplate boss Ari Song and Five Star Music. In November 2016, Ari Song announced his exit from the label with claims that his contract had expired. The decision to leave soon turned messy when he was later arrested on January 27, 2017 on charges of breach of contract and fraud. According to reports, the Alterplate boss allegedly apologized and returned to the label to fulfill some commitment in his contract. With two lawsuits in the past couple of years, the man over Ukraine Runtown is not spared of the breach of contract melee. An injunction was filed against him by Eric Mani Entertainment in early 2018 for allegedly collaborating, recording, and appearing at shows without their consent. However, according to Runtown, the record label had breached its own contract multiple times, citing money problems, threats to life, and gross disrespect from the record label boss. In the late 2017, the rave of the moment, Kiss Daniel terminated his contract with G Worldwide Entertainment to float his own record label. But as expected, there was conflict when G Worldwide slammed him with a lawsuit. However, in the end, Kiss Daniel won the case with obvious evidence from his lawyer that G Worldwide breached their own contract by failing to submit Kiss Daniel's account records. In an exclusive interview with Solid Star on Soul TV's program Lifestyle 360, he maintains that record labels should have control over their artists but should also be binding on their contracts.
That goes to the record label owners too. When you see your artist is, you know, attaining
the height,
you know, you should revisit the contract because the artist need upgrade. Nice.
True.
Now you don't get fame.
True that.
So now you have to revisit the contract. If in percentage at 30%, you can try and upgrade it so it feels relaxed.
While record labels seem to provide a soft cushion for artists to build their craft on, minute financial gains and sometimes greed tend to push more artists to establish their own record labels.